Alright, I would like to play first. What do you got here? Reasonable hand. It's got some action. Let's play Tar Pit. Gonna go ahead and Inquisition my opponent, following it up with Thoughtseize. I was gonna say, unless I drew Bitterblossom, but now that I actually get to do both this turn. A bunch of Kitchen Finks. Interesting. Pretty sure I want to take Eternal Witness. And after that, I think I'm going to take Kitchen Finks as well. And then next turn, my opponent's going to play Burning Tree Emissary into Kitchen Finks. I'm probably just going to Deathmark the Burning Tree Emissary and then play a Sword of Temptation to take the Kitchen Finks. This is like a Lorwyn standard all over again. Bunch of Ghost Quarters. I'm probably just playing those for value because the deck doesn't need to not play them. So. Ooh, I like Mistbind Click. Mistbind Click would have been awesome last game. It's going to be pretty good this game too, I think. Alright, I'm going to take it. I'm not too concerned. So here's the Burning Tree Emissary, which my opponent didn't play last turn, which is somewhat... Oh no, couldn't play Finks off Burning Tree because it used double green. Nice. Let's just play the Mutavault, I guess. I'm just going to kick things off with a Sower. I'm going to nab your Kitchen Finks. Opponent's on 5 mana now. Ooh, a Garrick? Garrick I actually don't mind too much. You can make a token, but then I just get to kill a Sower, so yeah, opponent's gonna just sit back. But now I'm gonna Deathmark and still try to kill it. Ooh, I like that too. Alright, let's hit that there. I think I just attack Garrick for 5 here. I could have attacked with Mutavault on... Then I'd have to attack my opponent with Mutavault, I think. And I'm not going to play Mistbind Upkeep because I don't want to Mistbind away Sower. I think I want to keep up Spellstutter Sprite, which can counter a lot of things here. Counter any 3-drop. Can counter a 4-drop if my opponent's tapped out as well. And it's not that I think Garrick's a huge threat here, because it isn't, but I think it's worth Spellstuttering so I can Mutavault next turn. Alright, opponent was done with that. Alright. Do I want Duress? Is that better than Engineered Explosives? Opponent also boarded a bunch of Kitchen Finks, but I can't be that concerned about Kitchen Finks. I've got Sowers, Mistbind's pretty good against Finks, and my opponent's not really aggressively attacking. Even a Bitterblossom can trade for Finks. The question is, to me, is whether I want Engineered Explosives or Duress, because Duress fights against Garrick and Primal Command. Explosives kills a lot of little one-drop things. All right, let's play Duress instead.